Dragostea din ce să face? Nici din mere, nici din pere, nici din buze subțirele. Nici din pere, nici din mere, că din inimi surorele.
Cassandra Hauschi, din Maramures.
Bună seara, București! Și bine ați venit, audiție plăcută! We're really glad to be here. This is our last concert. We've been in the country for a tour of 10 cities, and it's the summary of our energies that we gathered around your beautiful country. My name is Mehdi Aminian. I've been living in Romania for the past more than one year. I've been developing Roots Revival project, and together with all the musicians, we developed this edition and all the compositions here. What we do in Roots Revival, we focus on the common roots of different cultures that we invite to this project. And we unite around a theme. For now, it's a Romanian theme because we find it very inspiring and fascinating. We had so far two projects. The first one was about Maramures. The second one, as you might know, it's about Maria Tanase. We worked around her arrangements. We found her works very inspiring, and we decided to have her as the theme for this project. Maria Tanase, I think through her songs, we find out about her personality. She was a very colorful lady with diverse range of repertoires. This colorful personality allowed us to work with her, reinterpret and get inspired from her songs, and we call this tour, this event, Colors of Maria. Besides the composition and reinterpretation of Maria Tanase, we will have different moments of each culture. We will have Spanish moment of rhythm and traditional rhythm of Spanish. We will have French classical moment. We will have Turkish mogam and oud solos. We will have Bulgarian complex crazy beats. We will have Armenian velvet silky duduk. And I'll be presenting you some traditional songs from Iran and some songs, some singing of old poets, Rumi, Omar Khayyam, and Saadi. I think we can start enjoying us here, and I hope you over there. Thank you very much. Mulțumim frumos. The first piece was called Farewell. It was a composition of our Turkish oud player Mehmet Polat, and it was accompanied by a composition, Persian composition from Maestro Meshkatian, which is called, the song was called Khazan, means the falling leaf. I would like to introduce to you all the musicians on stage. On percussions from Spain, we have Aleš Tobias. On double bass from France, we have Leila Rono. From Turkey, on oud, we have Mehmet Polat. From Bulgaria, on geduka, we have Hristina Beleva. From Armenia, on duduk, we have Emanuel Hovanesyan. In this project, we will have Monica Madash as a vocalist. Monica?
Hello.
From Romania.
And we have Mehdi Aminian from Iran on Ney.
Thank you.
Next, we are going to have a Bulgarian moment with a composition of Hristina. And it will have an introduction of a duet between, a dialogue between Mehmet and Hristina. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Să-ți
Thank you.
Shall we change the mood a bit? Next, we are going to play a French song by Edith Piaf, a reinterpretation of Edith Piaf. We think Edith Piaf has the same importance in France as Maria Tanase here, so we thought it's a good idea to have a song reinterpreted by Roots Revival. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Next, we are going to have a composition of mine, which is called Temptation. Thank you very much.
Lumea, lumea, so
Mulțumim frumos. We are going to end this evening with the last piece. We will have, so far we had two albums. The first one about Maramures, and the second one, Maria Tanase, which is just released. If you can follow us on the web, on social media, Facebook, YouTube, we would be happy to stay in touch with all of you. Thank you very much. This last song is a composition of Emmanuel Hovhannessian, which is called The Mountain Route. And we had a kind of combination with the Spanish song that was offered by Alesh. Thank you very much.
Tengo el consuelo de saber que tú sabes que yo te quiero. Una noche oscurita lloviendo estaba, con la luz de tus ojos yo me alumbraba.
Nu te poți asculta că...